بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. الحمد لله رب العالمين. الحمد لله رب العالمين. Hello viewers. My name is Honorable Mama Kande, the leader of the Gambia Democratic Congress Party, a Gambian by birth, to tell you a little explanation about the GDC. The GDC is a political party registered in 2016, a couple of months before the presidential election. And we have participated in the last presidential election without being part of any form of alliance or coalition, but to the support of the Gambian people, or by the support of the Gambian people, we were able to pull out 17% of the total vote in 2016. It was not easy task as a new party from the beginning. The entire process was very difficult because there were a lot of issues combined to kind of make it very difficult for this party to be registered. Examples are the signatories to register a political party, which was changed from a number to 10,000 people or 10,000 signatories, and of course from $10,000 to $1 million just to register a political party. It was really not easy, but with the support of the Almighty Allah and with the help of the Gambian people, we were able to achieve this goal. And today, with the support again of the Gambian people, GDC is one of the biggest political parties in this country. And we can proudly say that GDC have also contributed immensely to the socio-economic development of this country and have been embarking on projects nationwide in terms of trying to help the needy Gambians to realize some of their dreams, which we know that there are a lot of lapses behind, and we hope that come this December elections, inshallah, if we are elected into office, we will help try to solve some of those problems. In projects that we have embarked on since 2017 to date, are areas like to give Gambians clean drinking water, support students to the university, Gambia College, and some other institutions, private schools where most Gambians or young Gambians attend their education. We've tried to help a lot in terms of supporting the hospitals, healthcare system. We put up some culverts, like small bridges, at least to help people have easy access to wherever they want to go to. And in the history of this country, I believe I can say proudly that the GDC is the first political party that have contributed this much to the people of this country as an opposition. And I thank everybody who have really contributed to help us achieve this goal. And I want to thank every member of the GDC for their contribution and ask them to continue the efforts that they are doing to help us win this coming election, and the commitment that they have, and the respect, dignity, you know, that they have for every Gambian, the peace that the GDC members are known for. I will encourage you to continue that. That is the only way we can make a change and a better change for the Gambia. Also urging every Gambian, as Gambia is one people, that we need to come together. The differences is not taking us anywhere, and you cannot develop a country without unity. Force a priority for everybody, including myself and the GDC, first priority is what can we do to reunite Gambians. This is a very important aspect of our society, and as I said, we cannot achieve our goals without unity. And I'm calling everybody, not only the members of the GDC, but all political party leaders in this country, let us preach peace and unity, the message that we carry out to our electorate should be peace and tranquility and unity. The issue of tribalism we have to do away with. It's not helping us anyway. So this is my message to the Gambian people, including those in the GDC. And I believe the GDC is the solution to the problems that this country is encountering. So the slogan is, GDC is the solution. Thank you.